Hey, honey, if you could cheat on me with anybody in the world, who would it be?
Won't you be mad?
Not at all. I'll give you a pass.
Well, if that's the case, I'll say Beyonce. If Beyonce wants to do it, you won't get mad?
I won't.
You're such an amazing wife. Who's yours?
Anybody in the world?
Yeah.
I'll say Chris.
Chris? Like Chris from your job?
Yeah, why not? You like Beyonce and I like Chris.
That's not fair.
Yes, it is. You got one, I got one. It's fair.
But mine is Beyonce. When am I going to meet Beyonce?
I don't know, but I do know I have to go to work. Bye.
Oh, my God. Bye.
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Does Daddy and Father mean the same thing?
Yeah, I think so.
Thanks. I was just making sure.
At church.
Amen. I love you, Daddy.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Grandpa, thank you for bringing me to the park.
Of course, grandson.
Hey, old man, give me everything.
Oh, no, Grandpa!
Call the ambulance! Call the ambulance!
Huh?
But not for me!
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, I want to go out right now.
What? No, wait until after school.
I'm sorry, you don't have a choice.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, well just come out softly and slowly.
Okay.
Ew, Mark farted!
Oh, great heavens!
Dang it! Is there a problem, officer?
Yeah, you were speeding.
Oh, okay.
Can I see your license?
I would, but I don't have one.
What?
I lost it a few years ago, drunk driving.
Okay, well, can I have your vehicle registration papers, please?
I can't.
Why not?
I stole this car.
You stole this car?
Yeah, and I killed the owner.
I need backup.
Sir, can I get you to step out of the vehicle, please?
Why, is there a problem?
One of my officers said you stole this car and murdered the owner.
Murdered the owner?
Yes, can you please open the trunk?
Yeah, of course.
I didn't see anything. Is this your car?
Yeah, here are the registration papers.
My officer said you don't have a license.
Here it is.
My officer said you didn't have a license, stole the car, and murdered the owner.
I bet that liar said I was speeding, too.
Hey, what are y'all doing?
We're just watching TV.
Yeah, Mommy.
Y'all need to stop watching TV so much and read more.
Okay, y'all heard her. Let's put the subtitles on.
Hey, I'm home.
Hi, Mommy. Can I play games on your phone?
Sure, here you go.
Hey, honey. Did you go do your x-ray?
Yeah, I did.
How'd it go?
It went really, really good.
That's good.
Mommy, Ray is calling you.
Ray? Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, why are we at the adoption center?
Because I'm gonna adopt a child.
So I'll have another brother or sister?
Yup.
Yay!
Hi, how can I help you?
Hello, I'm here to adopt a child.
That's so nice. What's your email?
I can't remember. Let me give you my mom's. Hey, son, do you know grandma's email?
Yeah, it's ilovemygrandbaby@yahoo.com.
Oh, this email's already registered.
Oh, really? Cool.
Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son.
What's up?
Do you work today?
Oh, crap. Do I? I don't even know. I'm gonna go to my job and check the schedule.
Make sure to take a picture of it, dummy.
At work. Yes, I don't work today. I can go home and play my game.
Hey, do you work today?
Nope, not today. But I wasn't sure because I forgot to take a picture of the schedule.
Oh, well, have a good night.
Thanks, you too.
Oh, wait.
What's up?
Steven can't make it into work tonight. Can you take his shift?
Oh, great heavens!
What?
Shh, look. Follow me.
Okay.
Let's prank him.
I'm down, but what should we do?
What about that?
Good idea.
Oh no, you have a missed call from your mom.
What? Give it to me.
She didn't call me.
Ooh, y'all scared me.
What the?
Oh, great heavens!
Hi, is your mom home?
Yes.
May I talk with her?
No.
Is your daddy home?
Yes.
May I talk with him?
No.
Is anyone else there?
Yes, a policeman.
May I speak with the policeman?
No, he's busy.
Busy doing what?
talking to the ambulance man and the fireman.
What is that noise?
A helicopter.
What is going on there?
The search team just landed a helicopter.
What are they searching for?
Me. Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad. Hey, Uncle Fred.
Hey, kiddo.
Is it okay if I go to my friend's house today?
I don't know. Your mom said that you're not doing good in school right now.
That's not true. I just checked. I have 100%.
Really?
Yeah. I got a 20% in science.
What?
I got a 20% in English.
Wait a minute.
And a 60% in math. 20, 20, 60 equals 100.
At least his math isn't that bad.
Oh, great heavens!
Baby, if you had to cheat on me with one guy in the world, who would it be? I'm not a cheater. No, baby, I'm saying if you had to cheat, I'm not a cheater. Oh my gosh, you're no fun.
Ding dong.
I'll get the door. Package delivery. Thanks, man. I always see you around working hard. I appreciate it. Thanks. What's your name? You might think it's funny, but it's... I'm not a cheater. Nice to meet you. I'm...
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, think fast.
Ooh, I feel so bad for you.
Why? I'm the bully here. He should be afraid.
Whatever you say.
Hey, quiet loser. You know what? I'm tired of you being quiet. Are you ready to scream? Are you ready? I'm ready to beat your ass. No, I meant, are you ready to scream?
Oh, great heavens!
Hi, welcome to heaven. Hi.
Ah!
What is that? Don't worry, it's just someone having their holes put in into their shoulder blades for wings. Okay. Now what's happening? That's nothing. They're just making holes into their head to fit their halo. I'm sorry, I can't. I want to go to hell. What? No. They're going to do nasty and dirty things to you. Maybe, but I already got the holes for that.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, it's 11:11. Make a wish.
I'm busy.
Come on.
Son, not right now.
Okay, fine. I'll make a wish. I wish cheaters die.
Whoa there, buddy. That's kind of hard.
Sorry, my ex was a cheater. Uncle Fred is calling you.
Hello?
Bro, I don't know how it happened.
What happened?
Your wife, she died in front of me.
What? What was she doing over there?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey.
What do you want?
Mom said to wash the dishes.
No, I didn't. I said you this time. Why would you lie?
I just wanted to see if I could get you to do it.
I swear, the things you do annoy me.
Like what?
Leaving the door open when you leave. You always take my stuff or eat my food. Don't forget, you snitch and blame me all the time.
I didn't snitch about you sneaking out the house yesterday.
What?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, I'm sorry I cheated on you last year. Yeah, that kind of hurt me a lot. Well, I'm really sorry. Don't you still love me? You know what? How would you like to be the sun in my life? Aw, because I'm so bright? I'm about to end my ex's whole career. Well, kinda. Yay! But you can start by being 93 million miles away from me.
Oh, great heavens!
Tomorrow you'll be presenting your homework that could be anything related to school.
The next day.
Okay, class, time for the presentations. We're going in ABC order, so that means Mr. Adams, you're up first.
Oh, fine. My paper is about three reasons I hate school. Waking up early in the morning, it's miserable. Having to ask to go to the bathroom, like if I have to go, I have to go. Homework, like I just spent half my day with work, and now you want me to spend my other half with work? Don't listen to him. School is amazing. School is just prison for children.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, do you know that everyone has secrets?
Even our parents?
Yes, of course.
After school.
Mommy.
Yes, sweetie?
I know your secret.
Here's some money, don't tell your dad.
Dad, I know your secret.
Here's some money, don't tell mom.
Uncle Fred, I know your secret.
Your mom finally told you?
Told me what?
That I'm your real dad.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, last night I made love to my girlfriend 4 times.
Dang, really?
And this morning she made me pancakes and told me she loves me. Well, that's impressive, but I made love to my girlfriend 6 times last night.
Oh, okay, I see you.
And she made me the biggest breakfast and told me she'll never leave me.
Nice.
What can I say? Wait a minute, Johnny.
What's up?
You've been pretty quiet. How many times did you make love to your girlfriend?
Once.
Oh, that's why he was being quiet.
Well, what did she say to you in the morning?
Don't stop.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Teacher, teacher!
What's wrong?
I think the world is ending.
Is this one of your silly pranks?
No, I'm being for real. The zombies are already here.
Nothing to come.
You're not scared?
No, because we got women.
Let's do this.
my time to shine.
Why is my ex calling me, man? Hello?
Oh my God, there's somebody in my house.
What?
I think somebody's in the house.
How you know?
Because I can hear their footsteps.
Calm down, calm down. Where you at?
I'm in my room upstairs.
All right, look. Get under your bed.
What?
Get under your bed. Get under the bed right now.
Okay.
Are you under your bed?
Yeah.
Right, put the phone on speaker so I can hear everything.
Okay. I hear him coming up the steps.
All right. You in the room now?
Yes. She under the bed! That bitch is under the bed! Kill her ass!
Hello? Hello?
Girl.
That's awesome, son. Who is she?
Lizzie, the neighbor's daughter.
Oh, shoot. I was hoping you were going to say that. So, I'll just give you one
time at all. Okay.
Lizzie is actually your sister.
1 week later.
Dad, I'm in love again, but she's more beautiful.
Nice, son. What's her name?
Ashley, the other neighbor's daughter.
Ooh, sorry, son. I wish you didn't say that, but Ashley is also your sister.
Are you serious?
Later that night.
What's wrong, sweetie?
I'm so mad. I love these two girls, but I can't date them because Dad is their father.
It's okay, sweetie. You can date whoever you want. He isn't your father.
Oh, great heavens!
Let's see. Let me try to find it.
Come on, get to it.
I'm sorry, Mom. The Wi-Fi is just slow right now. Oh, I found them.
Are you filming your classes?
Oh, my gosh. I think there's something wrong in the system. It's impossible. I had all A's yesterday.
You have a 44 in math.
A 44? Oh! He hasn't graded the test yet, so he puts in a 0 until he grades it.
Okay, what about the 52 in English?
Oh, that's because the quiz yesterday. I swear, everyone else failed it.
But you're not everyone else. And explain the 34 in science.
Okay, Mom. I'm not lying. That teacher doesn't like me.
Oh, yeah? You know what really likes you right now?
You?
And the bell.
Oh, great heavens!
Welcome to heaven. To answer, you have to get your question right. Okay, what is hairy on the outside but soft and wet on the inside and starts with the letter C and ends with a T? A coconut. And that's the answer. You can answer. What? Next. Hello. I go in hard but come out soft. And I never mind if you want to build me. What am I? Chewing gum. Correct answer. Go inside. Next. Hey. What's at least 6 inches long, goes in your mouth, and is more fun if it vibrates? A toothbrush. That's correct. You can answer. Next one. Hi, you can take me straight to hell. But you don't want to hear your question? No need. I already messed up the previous three.
Money doesn't grow on trees!
Mom, got one of these action figures. How much is it? $15. That's fine, but when we get home, you are mowing the grass and you're raking the leaves. What do you think? An astronaut helmet. Why do you need an astronaut helmet? I also need those Roblox cards that I put in the cart and the little crap. Get whatever you want.
Can I get my weekly allowance, please? Did you mow the grass, rake the yard, clean the room, make your bed, set the table, do the dishes, and take the trash out every single night this week? Okay, here's $5.
Mom, I need my weekly allowance.
Did you do all your chores?
What is a chore?
Oh, whatever. Here's $50.
Hey, Mom, could I get my weekly allowance, please?
Who the hell are you?
It's me, your son.
I know my children. I am not an awful mother.
Well, well, well. What, are you supposed to see me?
No.
I skipped school for this moment. No one's here, which means no one's gonna help you.
I'm hungry. I forgot to take the meat out. Daddy?
You can yell all you want, but no one's coming.
Hey, sweetie, did you say you were hungry?
Don't tell me you forgot to take the meat out again. I'm here.
But I said, Daddy, whatever. Can you
do it? I mean, he's not my type, but I'll do it for you.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy!
What's wrong?
This girl that I like turned me down.
I'm sorry, bro. Do you know why?
She told me she only likes anime boys that are athletic.
You still have a chance.
How?
I can turn you into an anime character using the IMG Creator.ai.
No way. What's that?
IMG Creator can turn any image into anime. Or just tell me how you want your anime character to be like.
Cool. Here's a photo.
Okay.
Start at laughing your titties options.
Sounds good. Take a look.
Oh my god, I look so embarrassing.
I think your crush will like it.
Try the anime option again.
Okay.
Wow, I look so good. She's gonna love me.
As long as you're happy with this. Good luck, bro.
The next day.
Hey, look at my anime character. Wow, I'd marry him. Yes, let's get married. No, not you. Him.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, we'll be back at like 11, okay?
Okay, y'all have fun.
Later that night.
Let's go. All right, bro. I'm gonna end it with a dub. It's late. Hold on. What time is it? 11:30. Why are they not answering? Oh, no. They probably got in a car wreck. Or maybe they got kidnapped. Or they made the quiet kid angry.
Wow, that was so much fun.
It was. Oh, hey, son. You're still awake.
Yeah, I tried telling y'all.
My bad. My phone died.
I'm sorry. My phone was on silent.
Oh, great heavens!
Congratulations on your beautiful baby boy.
Excuse me?
Oh, you wanted a girl.
Me too!
Did you just assume their gender?
She has a penis.
Don't mansplain me. And so what? They don't know what they want to be yet. So don't assume their gender, bigot.
Okay, I'm sorry. Do you have a name for your baby?
What? A baby? Are you serious? Don't assume they're a baby. They're not comfortable with that label.
Okay, but do you have a name for your human? Your little human?
Human is a bit problematic. Also, it's sexist. Because it has the word man in it.
What is their name?
They are going to name themselves. Okay, I don't own them. Also, I've called the authorities. What? Because I did not give you consent to bring life into this.
When I get home, those dishes better be done.
Oh, wow!
I want you to do the laundry, mop the floors, and repaint the entire house.
Okay!
Do I make myself here?
Yes!
Hi, baby.
Hey, Mom.
Did you eat today?
Now I'm hungry.
Oh, my baby. I'm gonna send you $200, okay? Go get a sandwich.
Ah, thanks, Mom.
Let me know when you're on your way home so I can run you a bath, okay?
Okay, I will.
Love you.
Bro, you suck. Teabag him. You suck. Enough of that language. There will be no teabagging in my house. Sorry.
Dad only works one job and you have to work so many.
What are you talking about? I don't have a job at the moment.
Don't lie, Mom. I was going through your closet and saw three uniforms. I didn't even know you worked at.
What uniform?
A maid outfit? Like, I didn't know you were a maid. A nurse outfit? Like, you didn't even help me when I was sick last week. A cop outfit with handcuffs? Like, I didn't know you catch bad guys.
Yeah, I can do many things.
I'm gonna ask my friends if they need a maid.
Oh, great heavens!
Brother, I need help.
What's up?
Can you help me write a song for my talent show tomorrow?
Yeah, I got you.
Cool, because my crush will be watching.
Even better.
The next day.
I live with roaches. About 10 of them. We now close friends. Couldn't get rid of them. Let me see your feet. I'ma tickle them. I'm eating red meat. Sprinkled with cinnamon. I don't wear Timberlands. Got the new rubber duckies. I be killing them. She gave me her hand, I licked on her palm, right? I'm a gentleman.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, y'all made it! How was the flight?
It wasn't too bad. I got to see two movies, and boom, we landed.
Nice! And look at my daughter-in-law. Still wearing the same robe.
That's me.
Where are the kids?
Here they come.
The other one.
What other one?
Did they leave me again?
What the? Who ate my Oreos? Brother?
What?
I just got them this morning.
I was hungry.
You're hungry? Here's a knuckle sandwich. Boy, what did you do
sleeping with my baby.
Mom, you're too weak for me now.
Oh, really?
Fine. I'll do it myself.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm sorry.
Excuse me, do you know where my husband is? He went skydiving, but he should have been back by now.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but there's been an accident.
What? No!
I have some bad news, some good news, and some more bad news, and some more good news.
All right, what is it?
The bad news is that your husband fell out the plane.
Huh?
The good news is that he had a parachute on.
Oh, thank goodness.
The bad news is that he hit the ground before his chute could open.
No!
But the good news is that we hadn't taken off yet.
Oh, great heavens!
Son!
Yes, Mommy?
Can you grab me my phone?
Where is it?
On the coffee table in the living room.
Okay. Your phone isn't there.
Boy, yes it is.
I didn't see it.
Ooh, I swear, if I find it, you're gonna get it.
Go ahead, it's not there.
Oh, I have to do anything.
See, I told you nothing.
Uh-huh.
What?
What's that, nothing?
I swear it wasn't there.
Donor. Put that out now. Quick, your dad's gonna be home. He's a man.
All right, class. My name is Ben Dover, and I'll be your substitute today.
Man, shut your ass up.
Oh, no.
Shit.
I'm going to make sure I leave a note for the teacher about you. I already wrote it.
No.
All right. I'm going to call your mom then.
Oh. Here's the number. Psych. That's the wrong number.
Nah, shit. Tripping.
You know what? I'm going to go and get the principal. He's right here. I'm going to call the police. I already called them. They're on their way.
No.
I quit.
We gotta beat this game. No cap.
Hey, brother, can I play with y'all?
Why you always come in my room when I have a friend over?
I wanna play.
Get out. Stop being annoying. Yeah, stop being annoying. Who said you could talk bad about my brother? What? I was just agreeing with you. Don't ever talk bad about my brother. Only I can. All right, geez. You can go. Brother, let's play.
Yay!
Your wife's asleep right now, but she did really good delivering the baby.
Wow, thank you. My baby looks so cute.
Oh, about that. We took a DNA test and found out it's not yours.
What do you mean it's not mine?
We asked your wife and she told us who the dad could be, so we called them.
You're joking, right?
Nope. Here they come.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, son, how'd it go?
I'm sorry. It was just a couple of times.
Emotional damage. Oh, great heavens!
Mom, why can't I go out tonight?
Because I said so.
I guess Dad was right. I'm a son of a bitch. Why are you laughing?
You're such a fool.
But I just called you a bitch.
I've been waiting for this moment my entire life.
No, please don't tell me.
You're adopted.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, what's up, Mom?
Ow, what was that for?
For getting in trouble in school.
I didn't eat it.
Don't talk back to me.
What's up, Mom? Hello?
Don't talk to me. You're such a disappointment.
What'd I do?
Hey, Mommy.
Hey, sweetie. What happened at school?
I cussed out a teacher because they woke me up from a nap.
Oh, my God. How dare they ruin my baby's nap? Will ice cream make you feel better?
Yeah.
Everybody, get on the ground now.
Excuse me, sir. You're interrupting my class.
I'm here to see the fear in y'all's eyes.
Well, I'm sorry. You came to the wrong class.
What? Why aren't y'all scared?
Well, if you must know, it's because of them.
My name's Justin, and I'm cracked at Fortnite, my guy.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy! Hey, girl, what are you doing this weekend?
Him.
What?
I mean, I don't know.
Girl, do you really have your eyes on Michael?
Maybe.
He's the most popular guy in our school. You have competition.
Like who?
Them.
Hey.
I told you.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, can I go to my friend's house today?
No.
Why?
Because I said so.
But Mom, that's not a valid reason.
Don't talk back to me.
Oh, the things you say frustrate me.
Like what?
When you call me for nothing, like the remote's right there. When you say, just pause it, like I can't pause an online game. Oh, and don't forget when you blame everything on my phone.
You probably got all this info from that phone.
Oh, great heavens!
You see?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Mom and Dad. Did Santa Claus come last night?
He sure did. Go get your brother so y'all can open y'all's presents.
Yay, okay.
All right, go ahead and open it. Yes, the Air Pro Max. Thank you.
No way, a PS5? I'm so happy.
Where's my present? We thought you were their friend that stayed the night. No, I'm your son.
You are?
Oh, great heavens.
Bro, I'm so ready for the weekend. You coming over? Hello, you okay?
Oh, my bad. I just really want to ask Sarah out.
Sarah?
Yeah.
Well, you better go to sleep and dream, because she's out of your league.
Like, who has she been with?
Look over there.
Dang. Mr. Johnson? What? You too?
I couldn't help it. She didn't help with the last question. She was trying to sleep, so I left her.
Oh, great heavens!
What's wrong?
I just posted a picture and someone said I was ugly.
What? You know that's not true.
Hello? One of our girls are down. Don't know what to do. Yes, queen. Pop off, bae. Slay. Oh, my friends are hyping me up. I guess it's not true.
Damn right it's not. Hey, Mom.
Yes, honey?
I saw Dad in the room with another woman when we were gone.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they were taking their clothes.
Can you finish the story during dinner time? Everybody's there?
Yeah, sure.
Man, I've been looking forward to eating. What's for dinner?
Honey, what were you saying earlier?
Oh, yeah, so Dad was with another woman taking their clothes off.
Uh-oh.
Uh-huh, and then what?
They were doing the same thing that Mom and Uncle Fred always do.
Good morning, class. I hope everyone's ready for what we're going to do today.
What? Do we have a test today?
Nah, I don't think so.
Oh, thank goodness.
All right, so I want everyone to say what their favorite animal is.
Oh, that's easy.
The desert eagle.
I just want to go home.
I want to go to my mommy.
Which one?
Guys, I don't know what to do.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm the best shooter here.
I don't know about all that.
Are you trying to say that you're better than me?
No, but maybe they are.
My name is Jesse and I'm cracked, my guy.
You're trash. They don't seem so tough.
You forgot one more.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class. I hope everyone had a great lunch. We're going to start with some questions. Yes?
Can I use the bathroom?
You should have used it during lunch. You have to wait a little bit, okay?
Oh!
Okay, here we go. What does the chicken give you?
Meat.
Very good. What does the pig give you?
Bacon.
Great. And what does the fat cow give you?
Homework.
I'm calling your mother.
You can't. She died. But I'll tell her in heaven.
Oh, yeah? What if she's in hell?
Then you can tell her.
Oh, great heavens!
I hope everyone studied last night because we're taking a test.
No, I forgot. I'll just shoot off of her.
The next day, I'm passing y'all's test back.
What? I got an F? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yay!
What'd you get?
An A plus.
What? That doesn't make sense.
You were jealous that I passed.
But how? I copied you.
You didn't copy everything I did.
What do you mean?
Oh, great heavens!
No, son, you drove me crazy, but I still loved you.
No, my sweet baby. Let's go to that damn phone.
Let's go home. Later that night.
I can't believe it. Who am I going to play with now?
Me?
No, get out of my room.
Okay.
I'm stuck. I don't know what to do.
Did I hear you say stuck? I can help.
Oh, great heavens!
Uncle Fred,
do
you
want to
play Fortnite?
Sure, why not? Just so you know, I'm Justin, because I'm...
Correct, my guy.
Yeah, maybe you shouldn't say that.
Okay, hold up. I have to go use the bathroom real quick.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I think we ran out of toilet paper.
Uncle, do you have toilet paper?
I guess he can't hear me. Let me call it. Oh, another phone. What the? Why does it say my son?
Oh, great heavens!
Ha ha! No, you're funny.
Okay, I'll wait.
Wait for what?
Don't play with me.
You always say the same stuff every day.
Like what?
Okay, I'll start first. The bell doesn't dismiss you. I do. You should have went to the bathroom during lunch.
Do I hear talking?
Trust me, there's a lot more too.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Mom, can I go to my girl's house?
Did you clean your room?
Yes.
Wash the dishes?
Yes.
Take out the trash?
Yes.
Do your homework?
Yes.
Then yes, you can. Just make sure you use protection.
Mom, I'm only 11 years old.
And I'm only 22 years old.
How old is Dad?
Like 40-something, I think.
That means...
Hey, what y'all talking about?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, boys, what are y'all in the mood to eat?
McDonald's.
Yeah, McDonald's.
Pizza?
Jacob, shut up.
Jacob, nah, shut up. Jacob, no one was talking to you. McDonald's it is.
What?
Hey, boys, what do you guys want to do today?
Ooh, let's go drive go-karts.
Okay.
And go swimming.
Yeah.
And play video games.
Jacob, shut up.
Can you just shut up?
Yeah, shut up. Mom, why are they being so mean to me?
Because you're not shutting up.
Hey, it's you again.
Hi.
Did you ever get in that elite friend group?
Nah, that sus kid just keep being too sus with me, you know?
Yeah, I do. I dropped the soap the other day and he did what he did.
What?
Hey, there's another elite friend group right there.
Yeah, they seem cool.
Yeah, just don't look at the aggressive one too long.
Who you looking at, boy?
Oh, great heavens!
What's up? Are you new here?
Yeah, I was gonna ask if there's any cool friend groups I can join.
Well, it depends how cool you are, but there's an elite friend group that's coming right now.
Why'd he wink at me?
Oh, he's just super sus.
Oh.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, do you know adults have deep secrets?
Really?
Yeah, just tell them... I know everything.
Okay, I'll say that to my parents. Hey, Mom.
Hey, sweetie.
I know everything.
What? Oh, my goodness. Here, take some money. Please don't tell Dad.
Okay. Hey, Dad.
What's up?
I know everything.
Shh. Please don't tell your mom.
Okay.
Knock, knock.
Oh, hi. I know everything.
I've been wanting to tell you this, son. Come give Daddy a hug.
Huh?
All right, honey. Smile.
I always hated the way I smile.
David, actually smile.
And I hated when people asked.
Say cheese. Cheese. David, did you smile like that on purpose?
Even my friends didn't like it.
Yeah, no, I was joking. Okay, yeah, let's do it again.
I didn't like looking at it, so I didn't want my friends or my family to see it.
This for our son. I know, I just want to record you giving it to him. I don't think you understand. I got this for our son.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey!
What's up?
Are you kidding me right now?
What'd I do?
Your PE teacher, Mr. Bent Over, called me telling me that you're failing.
Mommy, trust me, it's because he doesn't like me.
Why doesn't he like you?
Maybe because I make fun of his name?
Boy!
Ah! Oh, wow, that didn't hurt.
Oh, that didn't hurt, huh? Honey!
I'm sorry it had to come to this.
I'm sorry!
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, son, I got a call from school saying that you got detention because you cussed?
Yeah.
Why?
Well, it all started with this boy named Eric.
What's up?
Sup, wanna be friends?
You're too good of a kid. You don't even cuss.
I actually do cuss a little.
Do you?
Also, yeah.
What's your favorite curse word?
Probably fuck.
Hey, you! Detention! I'm calling your dad now!
So that's what happened.
Does anyone have any questions? Okay, since we have 10 minutes left and no one has any questions...
Come on, you always have a question.
I can't think of anything right now.
We're gonna take a pop quiz.
Oh, look, he might have a question.
Who?
I thought you were suspended.
I'm back, and I do have a question.
What is it?
Who's Joe?
Joe who?
Joe Mama.
Oh, great heavens!
Quiz is postponed. Thank you for saving us.
Mom, can I stay in today? I'm not feeling too good.
Okay, sure, honey.
The next day.
What's up?
Bro, where were you yesterday?
I just didn't feel like coming to school.
Bro, you missed out.
What happened?
We went to Six Flags.
What? You're kidding.
There was like 20 fights yesterday.
Are you serious?
Mr. Beast came to our school and gave us $1,000 each.
Dang it, I could have bought 2 PS5s.
Oh yeah, and he gave us all PS5s.
Oh, great heavens!
Answer the question.
Why me? I didn't even raise my hand.
Answer the question.
Like, why can't you pick him to answer?
Because he's always quiet and doesn't disturb the class like you do.
I'll be quiet if you ask him instead.
Fine. What comes after C?
4.
What comes after R?
PG.
What comes after A?
K-47.
What comes after X?
Explosion.
Oh, great heavens!
Everyone, run!
It sucked.
I
made fun of it.
No, mom.
Foul language!
Foul language!
Hey, honey, how was school?
Well, it was really shitty. Yeah,
hey, watch your mouth. Hey, how was school?
No cap. Worst fucking day of my life. I go into school, first thing that happens, Trevor comes up.
What you doing?
Nothing. Mom took my phone and game away.
What? Why?
Because I got caught kissing a girl at school.
Are you serious? She should be proud. Don't worry, son. I'll get your stuff back. Baby! Son didn't do anything wrong. Give his stuff back or else. Hey, son.
What happened?
Your mom told me to tell you that I'm sorry. You won't be getting your stuff back.
Oh, man.
And if you see me sleeping on the couch tonight, it's because I'm in punishment, too.
Yo, Dad, look at this picture.
What is it?
It's a funny meme. Dad, what are you doing?
I'm just looking through your photos.
No, stop. That's one of the things you do that frustrate me.
What's the other things?
Leaving my door open when you leave my room. Get mad when I touch the thermostat like I'm not a little boy. When you leave to get the milk and I don't see you for months. He did it again!
Don't worry about him. I'm your real dad.
Oh, great heavens!
You need to talk.
About what?
About you smoking.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I found your stash.
That's not mine.
I saw it fall out of your backpack. I just have one question.
What?
Who's your plug? That shit was gas. That shit was gas. It's better than mine. But don't let your mom find out.
That she's my plug.
Did you say something?
Okay, class. I hope everyone has a good day.
Bro, I think you forgot.
I know. Shh. Mr. Johnson?
Yes?
Don't forget to give us our homework. Oh, why are you like that? Like what? Always remind the teacher about homework. You always tattletale on everyone. Oh, and don't forget the things you do for extra credit. I don't know what you're talking about. Let's just say you love to get on your knees.
Oh, great heavens!
Uncle Tay, you told me I can't jump on the bed.
Yeah, I don't want you to break it. Come on now.
But you always jump on your bed.
I don't understand what you're talking about.
Like last night I heard.
Okay, you can stop.
Oh, and don't forget about eating snacks too on the bed.
What you mean?
I heard you say, ooh, you want this snack? I just want equal rights, Dad. Like I want to jump on the bed and I want a big snack.
Dang, bro, you still haven't found a friend group?
I can't find any.
Bro, it's not that hard.
Well, can you help me?
Sure. Oh, look, what about them?
Hey, guys, can I be friends with y'all?
Your face makes onions cry.
Oh, great heavens!
Thanks, Uncle, for buying me this lottery ticket.
No problem. Just remember what you said you'll do in return later.
I know. That's tomorrow night.
No way! I won the lottery!
Hey, cutie. Girl, please.
My baby.
Didn't you just whoop me?
Hey, what's up, bro?
Oh, now you don't want to punch me.
Hey, I'm back with the milk.
No thanks. We already have milk.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, son, I'm going to the store real quick to buy some lotion, because we'd be running out real quick. Do you need anything?
I think we need milk.
Milk?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I'll be back soon.
Ha, no you won't. Okay. Finally, I get some alone time.
I forgot my key.
Do you know why you're here?
No.
You got caught selling sweets, and if you tell me who gave them to you, I'll let you go.
I don't know what you're talking about.
That's fine. I'll just call your parents and tell them that you're expelled.
Okay. It was...
Come on, who?
Never mind.
Oh, great heavens!
Man, I can't find this class.
Hey, you're cute.
Thanks.
I can show you where the bathroom's at.
Oh, it's okay. I'm just looking for my homeroom.
It'll be fun.
I'm so sorry.
Sorry for what?
Oh, great heavens!
That's why. Have a good day, brother.
So this is the master bedroom.
Is there any ghosts?
Pardon me?
Does the house have any ghosts?
Oh no, of course not.
Dang it. You want ghosts?
I want friends. I don't care if they're dead or alive. I'm just so lonely, okay?
Well, I'm sorry. There's no ghost.
Hey there. Any question about the house I can answer?
Excuse me. I'm in the middle of a conversation.
With who?
I'll take it.
Grandma!
What's wrong, sweetie?
Your son hit me!
He hit you?
Yeah!
Why'd he hit you?
Because I didn't turn the bathroom lights off!
What? Are you serious? Mark!
What's up, Mom?
If you hit my grandson one more time, you're gonna get this old hand!
Hey, Dad, I'm gonna go get some ice cream with my friends. I'll be right back, okay?
Okay. Hold up. It's past 8 p.m. on a school night. You can't go.
But you let brother go at any time.
That is so not true.
Hey, Dad, I'm going to a party.
Okay. Hold up.
What?
Make sure to use protection. Just kidding.
Son, I heard you're failing some of your classes.
Well, you can't blame me. Mom told me I get my intelligence from you.
What? That means she's actually calling you very smart.
Well, let's test it out. What's the opposite of bottom?
Top.
What does S-H-O-P spell?
Shop.
What do you do at a green light?
Stop.
Gotcha.
Oh, great heavens!
Hello?
911, what's your emergency?
Hold up, is this Megan's son?
Yeah, it is.
Hey, it's Jordan. I haven't seen you since you were really little.
Oh, is this the guy that came to my house to see my mommy when Dad was at work?
Yeah, and remember, I always brought candy.
Yeah, I missed that.
How are you doing?
Not so good right now. Just give me a minute. It's my mom's wrestling friend.
Take your time.
It's not gonna work.
Shut up.
Ah!
Gonna work.
Hello?
We have your son. And we want $100,000 by tomorrow or he's gonna die.
What? Which son?
I don't know. I think your middle child?
Oh.
Hello? Hello?
I told you it wasn't gonna work, stupid.
Shut up.
What are y'all doing?
Oh my gosh.
Morning, kiddo.
We're baking a cake.
What she said.
That's weird, but okay.
The next day.
Mommy, did y'all bake a cake again today?
Yes, how'd you know that?
I licked all the frosting off the couch.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, can I play games on your phone?
Sure, but don't be watching those videos, and you know what I'm talking about.
We ran out of lotion, so I won't.
Huh?
Dad, Sneaky Link just texted you.
Who the hell is Sneaky Link? That's my cousin.
Dad, are you gonna be a horse for Halloween? Cause Sneaky Link just said, can't wait to ride you.
Your dad. Hey son, your mom told me you got in trouble at school for telling a girl to do what with your face?
I wanna say sit on it.
Yes!
Sit on it!
I mean, no, don't ever say that again, okay?
Don't get caught next time.
Okay.
Act like you're getting hit.
Take this.
Oh, Dad.
That'll teach you.
Son, do you know what you want for Christmas?
I don't know.
Well, is there any toys or games that you like?
Not really. Oh, I want some wheels.
Oh, yeah, I used to play Hot Wheels all the time.
No, wheels like him over there.
Oh, great heavens!
What? It looks fun.
If you don't be quiet, you won't need one.
Put your hands up. Put your hands up.
Okay, don't
shoot
us.
Oh, my God. We'll do anything? Yes, we'll do anything. Just don't shoot us. I want a one-night stand.
Project Wall, couldn't even get along.
Honey, you might have to take one for the team.
Not with her.
You.
Oh my goodness, Dad!
Oh.
Okay, class. Everyone make a sentence using the word dough. Jesse?
In Italy, they make pizza using special dough.
Good job.
My brother makes dinosaurs out of Play-Doh.
Excellent.
My mom said my dad is useless and she has to use a dildo.
Oh, great heavens!
Hi, so what's the problem?
I don't know. My son said he's hurting everywhere. Can you please help him?
Okay, I'll do what I can. So tell me, what's wrong again?
Everywhere I touch, it hurts. Something's really wrong with me.
Show me.
Ow! 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 Ow!
Okay, that's enough. You guys aren't really that smart, huh?
Why would you say that to us, especially to a child that's hurting everywhere?
You're right, I meant you.
Why?
Sir, his finger is broken.
Oh, great heavens!
Stay with me, please.
Tell our son.
Yes?
I'm disappointed.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Are you sure you want that to be your last message?
Yes.
Okay, I just have to deliver that.
Promise me.
Okay, yeah, sure. Sweetie, he said he's disappointed.
Wow, okay, well, I was disappointed when he unplugged my game.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, look what Dad showed me.
What?
I gotta...
He wishes. I call it Mr. Little.
Mom, read it again.
Why? I gotta dig big?
What the? I thought it said...
You thought, but dang, you didn't have to expose Dad like that.
Expose what?
Oh, hey, Mr. Little.
No, Mother, who's gonna take care of my son when I go out?
No, Grandma, please don't go. I love you more than my parents.
Doctor, is there any way you can bring her back?
I'm very sorry. There's nothing we can do.
I have an idea.
Like what?
Grandma, that money you gave me the other day, Mom says she'll hold it, but she still never gave it back.
Ooh, you better give it back to her more out. Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, Daddy.
No, now we're gonna have to make another kid.
My sweet angel, please don't go.
Doctor, is there any way you can bring my son back?
I'm sorry, we tried everything.
I have an idea.
You do?
Let's look through his phone.
No, can I have my phone back?
Oh, great heavens!
Grandma!
What's wrong, sweetie?
I asked Dad if he could take me to your house. He said you were too busy.
Too busy? Never for my grandbaby. Hold up, give me 2 seconds.
Okay.
2 seconds later.
Why are you telling my grandbaby I'm too busy? You know I'm not.
He's over there all the time.
Ooh, you're lucky I'm 2 wine bottles and I would come over and whoop you with the extension cord like I used to. Bring me my grandchild now.
Son, let's go to your grandma's.
Yay! Mommy.
Yes, sweetie?
What were you doing bouncing on Daddy's stomach last night?
Well, I have to do that or else Daddy's belly's gonna get very fat. Bouncy keeps him skinny.
I don't think that's gonna work.
Why not?
Because the babysitter keeps blowing him back up again.
Oh, great heavens!
Son, what's going on at school?
Nothing, I'm good.
Your teacher called and told me you failed a test. You need to do better.
But that's not fair.
What's not fair?
The only test you ever passed was your pregnancy test.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
No, now I have to work.
Dad!
Doctor! Is there any way you could bring him back?
I'm so sorry. Unfortunately, no.
I think I know a way.
Who's messing with the AC?
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, son, you ready for school?
Yeah.
What's that?
It's a present for a girl I like.
Ooh, what'd you get her, a teddy bear?
No, she texted me she wanted this emoji for Christmas.
What the heck?
That's what I said, but she really wants it, so I'm gonna give it to her after school in the bathroom.
You forgot one thing.
What?
This bear?
Dad, my friend Chris is asking to hang out right now. Tell him we're about to go eat.
Okay, I got you. Oh, don't forget you have to go beat your meat. Was that good?
Yeah, I'm sorry, Chris. You heard him. Hold up. Beat my meat? No, I said go eat.
Oh, my bad. I meant to say we're gonna go eat.
I can hear y'all. Just tell me you didn't want to hang out.
This dude eats spaghetti 8 nights a week, bro.
Hey, if you made it as good as me, you would too, playa.
Dude, bro, my bad. Wait, when did you
bro, I don't know.
Alright! Plates down, heads behind your back.
Let's see what we've got here.
Good texture.
Thank you, Chef.
Let's have a bite. Lovely.
Thank you, Chef.
Alright, big boy, your turn. Interesting. Disgusting. Sorry, chef. Where'd you get this?
Floor.
you don't.
You're a fraud. You're not a real chef.
I'm not even a real human.
Oh my gosh, babe. There's a serial killer on the loose that proposes to his girlfriends, then he kills them.
No way.
Yeah, that's so scary and crazy.
Look, what's behind you?
What? There's nothing behind me. Are you getting anything for Christmas?
I want AirPods, but I don't think I'll get them because my parents told me work has been really hard this year.
Bro, have you heard of TerraBox?
No, why?
Well, since it's about to be Christmas, TerraBox is having this lucky draw where you can win AirPods, iPads, or Apple Watches.
No way, I'm getting it right now.
Imagine if you win.
Yeah, imagine. OMG, I actually won AirPods on my first try.
Oh, great heavens!
Wow, this is the best Christmas ever.
I'd like to buy some perfume for my wife for Christmas.
Aw, okay, well this one is our best seller.
How much is it?
$50.
That's a lot. Do you have anything cheaper?
How about this one for $30?
That's still too much.
This one's $15.
What I really mean is, can you show me something that's really, really cheap?
Well then, here.
Oh, great heavens!
No, who's gonna play with my you-know-what at night?
Daddy, please don't leave him!
Doctor, please tell me you can bring him back.
I'm terribly sorry. There's nothing we can do anymore.
I think I have an idea.
Really?
I have a boyfriend.
What? Since when?
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, why do people go to heaven with their legs up?
I don't think that's true, sweetie. Why would you think that?
Because I just walked past the neighbor's house and the lady was screaming, "Oh God, I'm coming." It was a good thing Dad was lying on top of her, otherwise she would have really gone.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, if your leg gets cut off, would it hurt?
Duh.
How though?
Cause your leg just got cut off, fool.
Where are you gonna feel the pain?
In your leg.
Exactly, bro. How are you gonna feel the pain in your leg
if your leg is gone?
Are you serious?
Y'all stupid.
Yes, finally, a smart person.
Your foot will use Bluetooth and the pain will go from the Bluetooth
from the leg.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, can I have this cucumber?
Where'd you find that?
I found it by your bed on Mama's side.
On Mama's side?
Oh, my goodness, sweetie. Give that back. I was actually saving it for a snack later.
Let me at least have a bite.
No, son.
Ew, it smells like fish.
Hey, wake up. This is a kidnapping.
Oh, yay. Where are we going?
Well, first you're going to get in my van, and then...
Go to McDonald's? Oh, boy. I've never been there before.
No, we're not... Wait, you've never been to McDonald's?
No, I haven't even been outside. What's it like out there?
So you've been in this room your whole life?
Uh-huh.
Are you, like, already kidnapped?
Uh-huh. So are we going to go to McDonald's?
Yeah, sure.
No, Dad, who am I going to watch sports with?
No, Grandpa, who's going to stop Dad from whooping me?
Doctor, is there any way you can bring him back?
I'm so sorry to tell you this, but there's not.
I have an idea.
No, sis, now I have to tell your ex he probably has AIDS.
Auntie, no, who's gonna be the life of the party now?
Doctor, is there any way you can bring her back?
I'm so sorry, we already tried everything.
Not everything, I have an idea.
Really?
Auntie slept with Dad.
No, I didn't.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, what's your body count?
Mine's like 7.
Ha, mine is 10, I beat you.
Dang.
Who are you staring at? What's your body count, loser?
24, about to be 26.
That's cap.
Dang, you slept with 24 girls?
I wasn't talking about sleeping with.
I'm out of here.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, I have to pee.
Hey, it's not appropriate to say the word pee in church. So from now on, whenever you have to pee, just say you have to whisper.
Okay.
Let's go.
Next Sunday.
Daddy.
What's up, son?
I have to whisper.
Okay, just whisper in my ear.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, I'm sorry for driving you crazy.
Grandma, no! Who's gonna stop Dad from whooping me?
Doctor, please tell me you can bring my mom back.
Unfortunately, I can't. I'm so sorry.
I have an idea.
Seriously?
Dad didn't feed me today.
What did I tell you about feeding my grandchild?
Oh, great heavens!
Son, sometimes when I'm not here...
Like getting the milk?
No, I'm gonna need you to protect your mother from any harm.
Don't worry, Dad, you can count on me.
The next day.
Son, what are you doing?
teaching my little brother a lesson for kicking mom.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, do we have anything to drink?
I think we have one more of these left.
Oh, that looks good, but it's kind of late. Is that an energy drink?
No, it's not an energy drink. This is a brand new hydration drink called Booze Hydrate with no caffeine.
Really?
No carbs, no sugar, and great for the entire family.
Cool, I'm gonna go grab the last one. Dad, I don't see it.
Don't see what?
Oh, great heavens!
Brother, no, who's gonna cause drama at our family party?
Yours was so big. I mean, your heart was so big.
Uncle, please come back and tell me funny stories.
Doctor, is there any way you can bring him back?
I'm so sorry, but no.
I have an idea.
For real?
My dad brought a 6-pack of beer.
What? Let me have 2 beers.
Oh, great heavens!
Grandpa, are the plates clean?
They're as clean as cold water can get them. Just eat your meal.
The next meal.
Gramps, are you sure the plates are clean?
How many times do I have to tell you? Those dishes are clean as cold water can get them.
A couple minutes later.
Grandpa, your dog keeps growling at me.
Cold water, come here.
Oh, great heaven!
No, who's gonna make me feel good at night?
Dad, please don't go.
Doctor, is there any way you could bring him back?
I'm so sorry. Unfortunately, no.
I think I know a way.
41 a block. 40.
Hey, I was watching that.
Oh, great heavens.
No, son, you were my favorite. Who's gonna keep all my secrets?
Brother, no. Who am I gonna drive crazy now?
Doctor, please tell me you can bring him back.
I'm so sorry. There's nothing I can do.
I have an idea.
Really?
Let's look through Brother's search history.
No, give me back my computer.
Oh, great heavens.
I saw you. Come here.
Oh, great heavens.
I'm just playing, but it's getting late. Go to bed, okay? Or...
okay.
Yo, son, did you do your homework?
Not yet.
What did I say? Don't play the game unless you do your homework first.
I'm gonna get it done. Take a chill pill.
Oh, you grown now, huh? You talking grown. Honey, call the police. I'm going to jail tonight.
I was joking. I'm finna do it right now.
You finna joke to this bell?
Daddy, what's between Mommy's legs?
Paradise.
And what's between your legs, Daddy?
The key to paradise.
I think you need to get the locks changed.
Why'd you say that?
Because I think the neighbor next door's got a second key to it.
Nobody move or else. I said don't move. Any last words?
What's your name?
David Garcia. Why?
That's why.
Oh, great heavens!
Listen, you lost $400 of your mother's money. She beats your ass. Then your dad beats your ass. Then you go to your room, and on top of your bed, you find a $400. Do you give it back? I need answers.
No, Uncle Fred!
Brother, who's gonna go to the nightclub, the golf club with me?
I think you were my son's father.
Doctor, is there any way to bring him back?
I'm sorry, unfortunately, there isn't.
I think I have an idea.
What?
Are you gonna pick up the soap, nephew?
Oh, great heavens!
No, Miss Johnson, I'm gonna miss you.
She was the best at giving my son the knowledge that he needed.
Thank you for being so sweet to my son.
Doctor, is there any way you could bring her back? I'm terribly sorry, there's not.
I have an idea.
Really?
Can I use the bathroom?
I don't know, can you?
Oh, great heavens!
Stop, we're in the library.
Shut up, loser.
I'm sorry, y'all be quieter.
Oh, great heavens!
No, now I'm gonna be lonely in bed.
Don't worry, I can help with that. And brother, I'm gonna miss you.
Dad, no, please come back.
Doctor, is there any way you can bring my hubby back?
There's nothing we can do, I'm sorry.
I have an idea.
You do?
I'm wearing this tonight.
Girl, you better put some clothes on.
Oh, great heavens!
Up to dude up in that building. 3 dudes coming. On me. Give me them cheeks, boy. I'm on top. Now I'm on bottom. He's inside. 2 more guys coming in. Oh my god, now they're rotating. I'm coming. This dude is insane. He literally ate my shot.
Yo, son, we need to talk.
What's up?
Your mom overheard you on the phone talking about you losing your...
Yeah, I did.
Well, sit down. Tell me how it was.
I can't sit right now. I'm still sore.
Still sore?
Oh, great heavens!
No, my hubby! Well, at least I have your brother.
No, Dad, I'm gonna miss you.
Doctor, is there any way you can bring him back?
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
I have an idea.
Really?
Dad, we ran out of milk.
For real? I'm gonna go get some milk.
Oh, great heavens!
So why do you want to marry my daughter? Well, to be honest, sir, she's a fat ass. That's the same reason I married her mother. You have my permission.
The top, make it drop, that's a wrap, that's a wrap.
That's a wrap for your daddy whoop that back. Now sit down.
But my grandma says that.
Your grandma used to work at the strip club, that's why. That song ain't even for kids.
Stop pronouncing the T when you speak English. Don't say identify, say identify.
Omeo, Poeo, E, O, Al, Do, E, A, U.
Oh, great heaven!
Ow! Ow!
That wasn't me! That wasn't.
What?
I did not.
What happened? Someone throw a water bottle at me.
Ooh, I gotta use the bathroom.
Dad, I wouldn't go in there for another 30 minutes.
Why?
I just used it.
Well, shoot, I gotta go. It's probably not even that bad.
If you say so.
Dang, who am I gonna be mad at for no reason?
Who's gonna do all my chores now?
Well, at least all your stuff is gonna be mine now.
Doctor, you said there's nothing you could do to bring him back?
Correct. We tried everything.
I have an idea.
Really?
Nah, just kidding. There's nothing.
Wow, y'all really don't care about me.
Oh, great heavens!
No, son, please don't go or you're gonna get this hand.
No, my baby boy.
No, brother, I'm gonna miss you.
Doctor, is there any way you can bring him back?
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
I have an idea.
For real?
Really?
Stat, bro, I'm stuck. I can help you.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Mom, can I have some money while I look for a job?
What? I thought you already had a job.
No, I got fired yesterday.
What did you do?
My boss told me to leave my problems at the door when I come to work. So I told him to stand outside.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, where's Dad?
We got into an argument, sweetie, and he's outside in the garden.
I already looked there, Mom. He's not there.
Did you dig?
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, I can't raise my kid without you.
Grandma, who's gonna give me birthday money?
Doctor, please tell me you can bring her back.
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
Not everything.
What?
I'm hungry.
Don't worry, honey. I'll cook you something.
Oh, great heavens!
Pull up to the party with a chopper. You gon' dance if I let this go. Mm. I'll be cooking up when I rap, so don't get popped like Crisco.
Mm. Alright, that's light, that's light.
Yo, bro, you next. Spit some shit. Why would you ask him?
If
no,
I should die.
Come on.
No, Miss Rodriguez, you were my favorite teacher.
Man, she had the biggest butt. I mean, biggest heart.
She was so nice.
Doctor, is there any way you could bring her back?
Unfortunately, no.
I have an idea.
What?
Yes, time to go home.
The bell doesn't dismiss you. I do.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class, we're playing the game again where you remove the third letter from your name. Can I use the bathroom? I need to go really bad.
No, Dad didn't give me any lunch money.
Hey, boy. I want to clap them cheeks.
Hey there. Do you know why I pulled you over? Well, you were swerving, and now I smell alcohol.
Oh, I'm just tired.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm going to ask you to say the alphabet backwards.
What? I can't even do that sober.
Aha!
Oh, great heavens!
Here, I have $20. Y'all share this, okay?
Aye, thank you.
Thanks, Grandma.
Wow, they're such good kids. This is my $20.
No, Grandma said we can share. Oh, Dad, do you know your passcode?
This is your mom's phone.
Oh, my bad.
Sweetie, what's your passcode? Your ex-girlfriend's birthday? Baby, it's not working.
Uh-oh.
You remember her birthday?
Oh, great heavens!
Being a girl is so hard.
What? How?
I have to cook and wear makeup every day. You don't have to wear makeup all the time. You know what I mean. Sometimes I wish I could just be a guy again.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, bro, what do you want from McDonald's?
Oh, no, I'm good, man. I didn't bring no money.
Did I ask you if you brought money? What do you want?
A 10-piece. Love you.
Hey, class, we're playing a game again where we remove the third letter from your name. You know what I really want to do right now? I want to clap them cheeks.
Could you be so hard?
I'm hungry.
Hi, hungry. I'm Dad.
You're not my dad.
Hungry?
Harry.
Oh, wrong house.
Oh, great heavens!
You have 3 wishes. Think wisely.
I wish I was our rich neighbor's son.
Okay, you still have 3 wishes.
That doesn't make sense. Yo, Mom, can I use Dad's laptop?
Why won't you ask your dad?
He's asleep.
Oh, yeah, go ahead.
Whoa, it's huge!
Mike, what the hell you been watching?
Huh? What'd I do?
No more Fortnite! No more cars! No more $19 cars! No more trolls!
I got like 20 kills on Fortnite yesterday.
You're cracked, my guy.
Yes, sir!
I got 21 kills yesterday.
Dang, that's one more than me!
You're cracked on Fortnite, my guy.
I don't play video games.
Shoot, I forgot something. I'll be right back, okay, honey?
Mom, don't leave! Mommy? 911, hello? I think my friend just died.
Okay, I understand. First things first, make sure he's dead, okay?
Okay, I got it. Okay, now what?
What the fuck?
Hey, class, we're gonna play a game again where you remove the third letter of your name. Are you thirsty? I have water. Hi, doctor. What? I have a SED? Hey, girl. You wanna, like... I think I just wet myself by looking at you.
Oh my god. Oh my god, he on X Games mode.
Dad, let's see if you're smart.
Okay.
What's the opposite of bottom?
Top.
What does S-H-O-P spell?
Shop.
What do you do at a green light?
Stop.
No, you go, dummy.
Dummy this hand.
What's 2 plus 2?
I know, pick me.
Ooh, 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 pick me, pick me.
Please don't pick me. Please don't pick me.
Mr. Adam.
Oh!
911, what is your emergency?
I hear shots!
Okay, ma'am, calm down. What kind of shots?
Yo, why is the reboot van this loud?
Oh, he rebooted!
Hello?
Hi, is your mom home?
Yes.
May I talk with her?
No.
Is your daddy home?
Yes.
May I talk with him?
No.
Is anyone else there?
Yes, a policeman.
May I speak with the policeman?
No, he's busy.
Busy doing what?
Talking to the ambulance man and the fireman.
What is that noise?
A helicopter.
What is going on there?
The search team just landed a helicopter.
What are they searching for?
Me.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad. Hey, Uncle Fred.
Hey, kiddo.
Is it okay if I go to my friend's house today?
I don't know. Your mom said that you're not doing good in school right now.
That's not true. I just checked. I have 100%.
Really?
Yeah. I got a 20% in science.
What?
I got a 20% in English.
Wait a minute.
And a 60% in math. 20, 20, 60 equals 100.
At least his math isn't that bad.
Oh, great heavens!
Baby, if you had to cheat on me with one guy in the world, who would it be? I'm not a cheater. No, baby, I'm saying if you had to cheat, I'm not a cheater. Oh my gosh, you're no fun.
Ding dong.
I'll get the door. Package delivery. Thanks, man. I always see you around working hard. I appreciate it. Thanks. What's your name? You might think it's funny, but it's... I'm not a cheater. Nice to meet you. I'm...
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, think fast.
Ooh, I feel so bad for you.
Why? I'm the bully here.
He should be afraid.
Whatever you say.
Hey, quiet loser. You know what? I'm tired of you being quiet. Are you ready to scream? Are you ready? I'm ready to beat your ass. No, I meant, are you ready to scream?
Oh, great heavens!
Hi, welcome to heaven. Hi.
Ah!
What is that? Don't worry, it's just someone having their holes put in into their shoulder blades for wings. Okay.
Ah!
Now what's happening? That's nothing. They're just making holes into their head to fit their halo. I'm sorry, I can't. I want to go to hell. What? No. They're going to do nasty and dirty things to you. Maybe, but I already got the holes for that.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, it's 11:11. Make a wish.
I'm busy.
Come on.
Son, not right now.
Okay, fine. I'll make a wish. I wish cheaters die.
Whoa there, buddy. That's kind of hard.
Sorry, my ex was a cheater. Uncle Fred is calling you.
Hello?
Bro, I don't know how it happened.
What happened?
Your wife, she died in front of me.
What? What was she doing over there?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey.
What do you want?
Mom said to wash the dishes.
No, I didn't. I said you this time. Why would you lie?
I just wanted to see if I could get you to do it.
I swear, the things you do annoy me.
Like what?
Leaving the door open when you leave. You always take my stuff or eat my food. Don't forget, you snitch and blame me all the time.
I didn't snitch about you sneaking out the house yesterday.
What?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, I'm sorry I cheated on you last year. Yeah, that kind of hurt me a lot. Well, I'm really sorry. Don't you still love me? You know what? How would you like to be the sun in my life? Aw, because I'm so bright? I'm about to end my ex's whole career. Well, kinda. Yay! But you can start by being 93 million miles away from me.
Oh, great heavens!
Tomorrow you'll be presenting your homework that could be anything related to school.
The next day.
Okay, class, time for the presentations. We're going in ABC order, so that means Mr. Adams, you're up first.
Oh, fine. My paper is about three reasons I hate school. Waking up early in the morning, it's miserable. Having to ask to go to the bathroom, like if I have to go, I have to go. Homework, like I just spent half my day with work, and now you want me to spend my other half with work? Don't listen to him. School is amazing. School is just prison for children.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, do you know that everyone has secrets?
Even our parents?
Yes, of course.
After school.
Mommy.
Yes, sweetie?
I know your secret.
Here's some money, don't tell your dad.
Dad, I know your secret.
Here's some money, don't tell mom.
Uncle Fred, I know your secret.
Your mom finally told you?
Told me what?
That I'm your real dad.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, last night I made love to my girlfriend four times.
Dang, really?
And this morning she made me pancakes and told me she loves me. Well, that's impressive, but I made love to my girlfriend six times last night.
Oh, okay, I see you.
And she made me the biggest breakfast and told me she'll never leave me.
Nice. What can I say?
Wait a minute, Johnny.
What's up?
You've been pretty quiet. How many times did you make love to your girlfriend?
Oh, once.
What? Oh, that's why he was being quiet.
And what did she say to you in the morning?
Don't stop.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Teacher, teacher!
What's wrong?
I think the world is ending.
Is this one of your silly pranks?
No, I'm being for real. The zombies are already here.
Let them come.
You're not scared?
No, because we have them.
Let's do this.
Oh, no!
My time to shine.
Oh, great heavens!
Why is my ex calling me, man? Hello?
Oh my God, I think somebody in my house.
What?
I think somebody's in the house.
How you know?
Because I can hear their footsteps.
Calm down, calm down. Where you at?
I'm in my room. I'm scared.